What we are seeing in this video is the precision adjustable reamer and the floating holder. The precision adjustable reamer is different from the regular reamers and provide exceptional size control, geometry and surface finish. It has the following construction: a single blade which is adjustable in size and can be replaced. It also has two guide pads to support the bore and does not allow the blade to deflect while in operation. The blade is adjustable in size through the two adjusting screws provided on the tool. The size can be adjusted up to 40 microns. Here it shows a reamer of size 25.3287 and has a parallel shank which will be used directly on the turning center, but it is recommended to use it with a floating holder. The floating holder has a slight float for alignment purpose, and in this case the shank is of dia 40 mm, which goes into the turret of the turning center. It is always recommended to use the reamer with the floating holder so that the alignment is compensated and you get a very good surface finish, geometry, size control and a long life. Thank you.